Hello everybody and welcome to Kampala Road, and thought I'd show you this magnificent beast which has arrived here in Uganda. I realise I'm about 4 years behind everybody else, but a number of YouTubers have shown me their P2s, and wow, what a locomotive. I don't know what to say, it's just fantastic. And yes, it's lived up to expectations. I've read a lot about it. Three-pole motors, dodgy starting, motor replacement, etc. But I'm very happy with this. I fought for a long time whether to buy the railroad version, but I think at one stage I saw it for about £59, which to me was sub-50. And I toyed with the idea of getting that, because it's quite a locomotive for under £50, and then adding tender pickups to it. And I got a bit confused with this one, because it's railroad, there's a version with gloss paint, there's a upmarket version, and then there is a sound version. And then I think there's a train pack version as well, I'm not sure. But for me, the underlying factor was to have tender pickups. And this one, as you can hear, has them, because she's a TTS sound version. Isn't she great? I mean, she's one direction too. Let's see her go. I like that speed, that's not bad. I open this with some trepidation because I've had so much bad luck or issues with new locomotives that I thought, how is she going to perform? And I have to say, I've run her an hour and a half each way and she is magnificent. She really is. I'm very, very happy with it. It runs smoothly in both directions, and as you just saw, slow speed is not bad. And I've been experimenting with the sound. I like it. Again, it's TTS, and I'll just turn that pin off. So people like Tony at Tony Northeastern have shown me on their videos what this locomotive is like. I've had it for a long time, but I just got it at the weekend from the UK. I'm glad because I went for the sound version. Whatever happened, I had to have pickups in the tender. That was non-negotiable. The steam locomotives on my layout with its undulating track work need it to help them get past some of the obstacles I have. And this one runs perfectly around the layout. And after disappointment with the King, the 72XX, the Midland Compound, the Backman 37, all needing repairs straight out of the box, I'm happy to report that this was excellent. So, I'm going to show you a few running shots around the layout, some with sound, some without, because I have to admit sometimes the sound I grab a packet of Panadol. But yeah, very, very pleased with this. She's magnificent. Showing off how smooth she is. Okay, so somebody else has come to have a look.
Hold on, mate.
So I'll throw a few running shots. As I said, some have sound, some don't, so I hope you enjoy. Cheers. Catch you at the end of the video. Okay, thank you for watching. And as you can see, she runs very slowly and very, very well. Better than my king. And better than the Gadwall. Oh, I'm very pleased. Maybe I've got a lucky one at last. But thank you, Hornby, for giving me something that actually works properly, as it says on the tin. But hope you enjoyed it. Thank you very much for watching. I'll just watch it come into the siding. And I'll sign off. So from Uganda, cheers for now.